Bases loaded. Two out. Hard hit into right. Back at the wall. Tie game! Big Poppy! The grand slam! He's been as clutch, maybe more clutch than any hitter in the game in October since he came to the Red Sox. For a Hall of Fame speech. Brandon, are you kidding me? Wow! Behind the back, starting an incredible double play. Oh, man. If you're Zach Cozart, you better be wide awake out there. Because there's a good chance you're getting the baseball. You're just not sure how or where it's coming from.
Crowd of 28,935 on their feet now. A couple of Hall of Famers going head to head. There's a drive. Deep right field. Going back, switcher. Ichiro has beaten Mariano Rivera with a two-run game-winning home run. Mariners win it 3-2. Back-to-back nights for Ichiro with game winners.
And a high fly ball back into deep left center field. That ball is gone. Rays win it. Walk-off for Evan Longoria.
Now, said one pitch out over the plate and Evan would end it. There was your one pitch out over the plate, and it's over.
The fifth career walk-off.
You know they've turned a lot of double plays.
Oh! There's a drive to deep left field, and the ball game is over.
Everybody in the ballpark knew that was gone. Got every bit of it on a first pitch fastball.
That's two lap flips in 2 years for the Blue Jays. Four of their five runs scored of home runs from Bautista and Encarnacion, who might not even be with the ball club next year.
Similar build, too. Deep right field, Puig back on it, at the wall, leaps and can't get it. It's off that new screen. Story can fly, Puig can throw. My goodness, Yasiel Puig from the wall.
We are going to see this for a long, long time. He's just a few steps in from the warning track and throws him out at third base.
Story did not expect that ending.
Oh my goodness.
You don't even need to analyze it, just watch it.
Unbelievable.
And the 3-1 popped up.
Castillo. Drop the ball! He dropped the ball! Here comes Teixeira! And the Yankees win! Oh my goodness! He dropped the ball! What an ending! The Yankees win 9-8 in the most improbable fashion! A-Rod thinks he's ended the game. The fans think the game is ended. Castillo thinks the game is ending, but no! The ball drops. Jeter scores, Teixeira scores, and the Yankees win the game. Oh my goodness.
So long, and it's gonna burn you. No doubt about it.
Two two. This one's out towards center field. Towering shot, chasing Trout back. That ball's hit pretty good, and at the wall, Trout leaps up,
and he got it. Oh my! Are you serious? One down!
That might be one of the most amazing plays you will ever see at a baseball game. That is unbelievable. The height goes up, climbs up on the wall, almost half his body over the wall. What a play. Every day you come to the ballpark, you just think, what will Mike Trout do next? Well, that is one of the all-time plays.
Standing room only crowd trying to get under Johnny Cueto's skin, and they might be. That ball's hit well to left center field. Back toward the track, and that ball is gone. Russell Martin, 2-0 Pittsburgh.
Another breaking ball, gets this one a little over the plate. Perez just gets enough of it, stays back just enough and is strong enough to hit the ball down the line.
What a night here in Kansas City.
And that brings up Jeter.
For the Yankees, number two, Derek Jeter. Number two.
Well, the script is there. The last page is in Derek's hands. Meek deals. Base hit to right field. Here comes Richardson. Here's the throw from Markakis. Richardson is safe. Derek Jeter ends his final game with a walk-off single. Derek Jeter. Where fantasy becomes reality. Did you have any doubt?
Voting for the All-Star in the outfield, still one of the starters, Bautista taking over.
That one down the left field line. Cespedes on the move. He's not going to get it. And it rolls off the side wall, and they're going to wave home Kendrick. The throw to the plate is there.
Oh, my
goodness.
And they
got him. Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Cespedes did not pick it up cleanly. And when he finally did, he threw it all the way in the air, and Kendrick was out at the plate. And Socha's out to argue.
Now, ball goes off his glove, and then he kind of hesitated. He was getting ready to throw and then realized, I've got to throw. And you talked about a throw. They're going to look at the play. And quick throw. And if he doesn't drop the ball, it's going to be second and third. But it's there, and it's the first base umpire making the call. But an unbelievable throw all the way in the air.
Seven. Unbelievable. Breeze hits it in the air to center. We will see you tomorrow night.
Travis Ishikawa
hits one into right. The Giants win the pennant.
His third World Series in 8 years. As manager in Ishikawa, you said, Harold, it had to be on a platter. And on 2-0, it was on a platter in a perfect spot.
I mean, the aggressiveness to swing. A lot of people take that pitch and play tentative baseball. This is at its best. Let it fly. He got the pitch zeroed in. What about the confidence in Ishikawa to give him a green light after the guy has thrown six straight balls?
And what a story. Travis Ishikawa nearly quit the game. Was toiling in the minor leagues into his 30s, wondering how much longer can I go. He called a buddy, crying on the phone. Pirates designated him for assignment. He came back home for the Giants. And what a success story.
If I die.